They have the cotton here. See? I don't like the cotton though. I don't know why so many people do.
I said in my other video, I'm not really a fall decorator anyways.
Look at, we got...
Finally found Kiss. Here's my super tiny haul. I got these two for a gift. I found these pink nails at the store. This is a different Dollar Tree that I went to. I finally found me a book. And this was from Target. And it was $24. And it seems pretty interesting. So I can't wait to read this book. And then I got these pens. They're Zebra. And they're multicolored. Medium point, which is what I like. So I'm excited to try these. And it says soft touch barrel, so they're probably like rubbery feeling. And then I got, my cat is attacking me, these Zebra pens. And these are assorted ink too. And green and purple are my favorite colors. The blue, eh. But I'm excited to try these because they are name brand, so. And these are medium point also. But these are thicker. I like these ones. Then I got this thing of bubbles to go with that bubble maker that I bought yesterday. I don't know why I didn't think to buy bubbles when I bought that, but here's the bubbles now. And this is... I don't know if it says how many ounces are in it. Oh, there it is. 8 ounces. And then, last but not least, I finally found some Kiss nail polishes. So, this one is Inside Out. And it's this very pretty, like, dark purple. And teal, one of my favorite colors. This one is called Tealful. Yeah, Tealful. Then I got this pink one. And this one is Feminine. Huh, that's a cute name. Then I got this lilac-y one. And this one is happiness. So that's it for my haul. It was a pretty small haul. I got a lot of stuff yesterday, so I didn't get too much stuff today. But anyways, thank you for watching and have a good day. See you guys later.